school and completed GCSEs, but all the blood just squeezing towards his head.